On Thursday, her former nanny won the right to sue her for defamation. And according to reports, Mel B's court case, scheduled for April 2018, could expose intimate details of her sex life. The former Spice Girl, 42, is also said to be concerned that their 5-year-old daughter Madison is being caught in the middle of the storm, accusing estranged husband Stephen Belafonte of enjoying the attention. Speaking about her upcoming court case, a source told The Sun, "It's a nightmare for Mel. Lorraine's lawyers have got total license to grill her. That's going to include going into the depths of her sex life. There's nothing off limits. It could even bring other celebrity names into the mess." Meanwhile, TMZ reports that Mel B is accusing her Stephen of putting media exposure ahead of their children's well-being. The singer has reportedly filed documents asking for her ongoing legal battle with her estranged husband to be sealed from the public in a bid to protect her children. The website claims that she stated, "While Stephen may enjoy the media attention, the minor child of this marriage did not ask to be placed in the center of this mounting storm." However, Belafonte has reportedly vehemently denied exploiting the case or alerting the media to his visitation schedule. Mail Online has contacted Mel's representatives for comment. The star could now face a painful £1.56 million, $2 million, bill if Lorraine Gill, 26, wins the lawsuit against her. The two parties are being urged by judge to settle the case out of court, with Mel B already facing a £195,000 legal bill. After Lorraine Giles won the right to sue Mel B over claims she was a home wrecker, Los Angeles Judge Delilah Lyons encouraged the duo to settle. According to The Sun, friends of the America's Got Talent judge are concerned the case, on top of her messy ongoing battle with her husband Stephen Belafonte, could bankrupt the star. Mel, who is mother to Phoenix, 18, with backing dancer Jimmy Gulzar, Angel, 10, from her relationship with Eddie Murphy, and 5-year-old Madison with Stephen, is embroiled in a bitter war after announcing the end of her 10-year marriage to him earlier this year. While she accused him of physical and mental abuse, he has denied the claims, and is seeking access rights to Madison and Angel. On Tuesday, Lorraine won the right to a jury trial in the defamation case against the former Spice Girl, raising the prospect of yet more revelations surrounding her private life being aired in court. The former nanny is suing Mel after the star claimed she had an affair with her now estranged husband, Stephen Belafonte, also 42, was told by a judge she can make her case at a trial next July. Mel's legal rep had tried to stop Gill's defamation action at the Stanley Mosque Courthouse in Los Angeles on Tuesday, arguing Mel had no choice in naming the former nanny to get a restraining order against Belafonte. But Judge Delilah Lyons said the case now has to go to civil trial on July 23. The expected 10-day trial will include details of Mel and Belafonte's sex life, including how they enjoyed threesome sex with Jill. Judge Lyons also said she strongly urged the warring parties to reach an out-of-court settlement before the trial date. Mel has claimed that Lorraine was having an affair with her then-husband, but Jill launched the defamation case saying that while she did have sex with Belafonte and had an abortion, her main lover was in fact Mel. Jill claims in legal docs that Mel seduced her when she was aged just 18 and they had a 7-year sexual relationship. Mel has hit back saying Stephen paid the nanny in excess of $300,000 over 3 years for her work. She says Lorraine was made pregnant by Belafonte in 2014 and that he used her money to pay for Jill to have an abortion. Lorraine says Mel has made her out to be a homewrecker, prostitute, and extortionist. In legal documents she said that Mel seduced a naive and a curious 18-year-old foreign exchange student, with alcohol, fame, and casual sex. She says, Belafonte was not present during most of the sexual encounters and that when she and Belafonte did have sex, it would be filmed by Mel. She added that her sexual and employment relationship with Brown continued for approximately 7 years. She also says she personally witnessed both Brown and Belafonte bring different women into their home and engage in group sex on multiple occasions. Jill also says she became pregnant as a result of a one-night stand with another man, not from having sex with Belafonte, and she did have an abortion. She claims to have confided this with Mel and that Mel helped arrange for her to have the abortion and care for her afterwards. Jill is seeking unspecified damages and is suing for libel, invasion of privacy, and intentional infliction of emotional distress. Mel's divorce battle with Belafonte is also ongoing after announcing the end of her 10-year marriage in March. He denies inflicting years of mental and physical abuse on her during their time together. The couple and their reps are set to face each other in the coming weeks over access to their daughter, Madison, 5. Eddie Murphy, father of Mel's daughter Angel, 10, could also be drawn into the battle after a judge said that Belafonte could apply to see the little girl who he says regards him as a father figure. Belafonte is currently allowed to see daughter Madison but only under heavy supervision. Court hearings have also heard that Mel has wiped out much of her $50 million fortune thanks to an extravagant lifestyle. The full divorce hearing takes place on September 25.